The sculptures are presented alongside rarely seen images of the artist's first self-portrait eating a banana. As you can see, they've been reproduced here at more than 7 meters high from floor to ceiling. Lucas often uses food as a stand-in for body parts. In the act of consuming a banana while returning the viewer's gaze, she playfully asserts her power in a male-dominated world.